you want to go to Vegas without me, that is totally cool.
What are you talking about?
Well, you know, Phil and Stu, they're your buddies, and it's your bachelor party.
And those two love you.
Boys and their bachelor parties, it's gross.
It is gross.
I just wish your friends were as mature as you.
They are mature, actually. You just have to get to know them better.
Paging Dr. Douchebag!
Now this is Vegas.
Through a night we'll never forget.
What happened last night?
Am I missing a tooth?
Oh.
Whose baby is that?
Check its collar or something.
I looked everywhere.
Nobody seen Doug.
I don't think I've ever been this hungover.
What's on your arm?
You were in the hospital last night.
The only important thing now is that we find Doug.
Where's your car, officers?
Oh, yeah.
I think it was just you guys and one other guy.
Was he okay?
He was fine. Just whacked out of his mind.
Oh, we were messed up.
Is there anything you can tell us about what may have happened last night?
Congratulations, Stu. You got married.
He is wearing my grandmother's Holocaust ring.
I didn't know they give out rings at the Holocaust.
These gentlemen volunteered to demonstrate how a stun gun is used to subdue a suspect.
Wait, what?
Stop! In the face! No!
You're qualified to be taking care of that baby.
Oh my God.
We're getting married in 5 hours.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
What is going on?
Mike Tyson?
This is my favorite part coming up right now.
He still got it.
It's me. It's Simon. I'm playing you.
Gives the gamer full control of a human being in full-scale combat.
But the players are real.
Every one of our slayers is a death row inmate. You stay alive for 30 sessions, you get set free. That's not a bad deal.
Some try to beat the system.
Get me out of here!
But no one has ever survived.
Cable's a perfect soldier.
He is what they want.
27 battles. That was ever done. No man was ever come that close.
It ain't just a game, we're all slaves.
My husband, he's due to be released soon.
Your wife and your daughter need you. It's the only thing that keeps you alive.
We know where she is.
So I can beat them, not with you controlling me. You want to win? Turn me loose.
You're pulling all the strings around here.
I think if you do it,
you're mine, boy.
Something you can control.
Okay, I'm gonna need the R train to switch over to the express tracks at 34th Street. Lock the door.
Do it now or I'll kill you.
Everybody else, this side's facing the window.
Control center, call him Pelham 123. Why'd you stop 123? You're all green ahead.
Rail control center, do you read me?
Who is this?
This is a man who's gonna give the city a run for the money.
Now, what is the price for New York City hostages this morning?
What do you think, a million a piece is too high?
No, I'm not a hostage negotiator. I'm a civil service employee.
Oh, I think you'll do just fine. Now,
what time do you got on your watch?
2:13.
59 minutes, I'm gonna start killing passengers.
You don't want innocent people dying, do you?
You tell me.
Life is simple now. You just have to do what I say.
Call the mayor now.
Somebody just hijacked Pelham 123.
You don't think this was fate, you and me?
You know, I'm just a guy. I'm just a guy on the other end of the mic.
I do like you, man. You may be the last friend I ever make.
How are you going to get the money here?
They're shutting down every intersection from here to Brooklyn.
The money's on the way.
Look out!
There was an accident.
Now somebody else has to die.
Those cops are going to be down that tunnel.
Got an easy shot, please advise.
Let him unload on me.
I want to make you a deal. I will trade you for all these passengers.
You don't have to do this.
They want me to take the money down to the tunnel.
You do what you have to do, but we need milk. So on your way home, I want you to bring a gallon.
I could get a half a gallon. I'll get a half a gallon.
You're just like me, Garber.
No, you use one of these?
You got 5 seconds.
Okay.
Five. Four.
We didn't know how the day was going to start.
Three.
I know exactly how it was going to start.
Two.
Yeah, but do you know how it's going to end?
One.
From executive producers Ron Howard and Brian Grazer,
George!
Comes an all-new feature-length movie, Curious George 2. Follow that monkey.
Let's have an elephant family reunion.
Okay, this is going to be hard.
It's an all-new cross-country adventure.
Is that an elephant?
Featuring the incredible voice talents of Jamie Kennedy, Matt Lauer, Tim Curry, and Jerry Lewis.
Ah, good times.
Curious George 2. Follow that monkey.
Okay, I could have lived without that, though.
Planet Earth, home to over 6 billion people. Today, our very existence is threatened by epidemics, climate change, and dwindling resources. But those are the least of our problems. Welcome to Zombieland.
My mother always told me, someday you'll be good at something. I mean, I don't think she could have guessed that something would be zombie killing.
What do you think? Zombie kill of the week?
Close. But no cigar. Zombie Kill of the Week went to Miss Cynthia Knickerbocker.
Gotta enjoy the little things. These fellas really let themselves go.
You guys want some Purell?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
Nobody comes back late at night anymore. They have more security.
The government noticed that they were moving into new areas. That's when things started to get out of hand.
They don't belong here.
They're spending so much money to keep them here when they could be spending it on other things. At least they're keeping them separate from us.
A lot of bad things started to happen.
They must just go. I don't know where they go. They must just go.
We're at the breaking point. People are living in fear.
Why don't you just leave? How do your weapons work?
I just want everyone watching this right now to learn from what has happened.
Are you telling me that after 7 years together, you still get aroused by the same woman?
I do.
How often do you do it?
Oh, it's different now because we got the kids.
I peed.
Hi, hon.
How was your day?
Usual.
I want to speak to a manager. I'd like to complain about how hot the waitresses are here.
Yours?
Good. Trainer really blasted my glutes.
You are not buying some 20-year-old broad a motorcycle.
This girl makes me feel young again.
Bang, bang.
She's a kid. Hire a Hello Kitty book.
Jason and I are seriously considering getting a divorce.
And that is why we are going to go here.
It's Disneyland for adults.
You guys are going to have a blast.
Actually, we have found a great group rate.
This looks like a screensaver.
They got fish that you can see through the floor.
Welcome to Eden, your itinerary.
A couple of skill building at 6 a.m.
I think there's a misunderstanding here. We signed up for the fun stuff.
You either partake of the entire package or have none of it.
So we got to give a little bit of our day up to talk about feelings. How bad can it be?
My husband got caught in this shark situation.
It's time to get the guns and shoot some fish.
I had shark teeth penetrate my skin.
That's it?
Maybe they're marking me for later. I don't know.
Remove your mask.
You must stay our clothes off.
I don't have any drawers.
Undress!
Is his junk up?
Yep.
Now it's a party. Thanks a lot for bringing me here to Problem Island.
Would you prefer a male or female, monsieur?
What would you recommend more for, like, a nurturing, pampering, motherly energy? A man or a woman?
So, Joey, do you have any problem areas?
I hold a lot of tension in my upper thighs.
Jason pulled a gun on our therapist.
I'm going to shoot you in the head.
And force him to say whether or not we were going to make it.
What would you say? Put that in. I'll holster this.
Let go.
Who is that?
Yes, that's the yoga guy.
Damn.
Allow me to put on something more proper.
Thank God.
Now, who is ready for the yoga?
This just gets better and better.
See, as I gently go deeper and deeper into a stretch.
Fabio, that's enough with the pulsating.
Couples retreat.
This is a great way to stretch.
Keep your chin up.
Yeah. Oh, no, I think I got it now.